St. Francis could see beauty where others couldn't.